there's a lot of individuals that get into starting a business, and people do it for various reasons. Any like trends that you see in why people like ultimately take the plunge, whether it's like personality type or background or ambition?
You know, generally what I believe happens is somebody is an expert at something they are doing. And they oftentimes are saying, you know what? I can do this better or just as well as the person who owns the company. And I would say that's probably 85% of the times why someone enters into the space. Or they did a side hustle that actually started to take off. They're like, hey, I might have something here. Those are generally the reasons, you know, what I would say. And one thing that I would just point out, just going back in terms of the risk, this was something, this was my biggest fear of starting a business. And it was a line that I heard in business school, which is the only thing worse than going bankrupt was being a business of the living dead, which means that you make just enough money to never make any money. And that was ultimately my personal biggest fear is when, and I'm sure you've seen it for yourself, when you are running a business, there is always this one opportunity around the corner where if I just win that account, or if I just win this, you know, like everything will be amazing. And that can drag things out for a really long time. And so I've always held very strict milestones of what I need to achieve, you know, in terms of, I need to see the revenue at this point. I need to see the profit at this point. I need to see the product at this point. And so that would be one of the things I would advise anybody who's starting your business is make sure you don't become a business of the living dead, and that you are making sure you're putting the things in place to really help you grow and get past that milestone.